anomaly detected. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
Something. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Switch up!
Trouble!
There!
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away.
Inside the base. It is probable that destroying it would disrupt the entire facility.
off.
Gotcha.
Romano!
Taking damage!
Lock it down! Barriers up!
This should come in handy.
M920 Kane is a portable particle accelerator surrounding an array of dustform element zero chambers. This weapon prototype subjects its ESO to extreme positive and negative currents to project mass effect fields. By increasing and decreasing mass, the fields shear the target's mass the way disruptor torpedoes do. The shearing fields collide ambient materials at such high speeds they create mushroom clouds, effect otherwise impossible on the small scale. The weapon induces neither fission nor fusion in non-nuclear targets, and its own nuclear reactions are shielded by lead alloys. The M920 Kane uses graphite rods as neutron moderators, which require frequent replacement to sustain power. Fortunately, most heavy weapon ammunition can be refabricated via Omni-Tool into graphite rods.